Hi, it's Dennis Daly with another edition of the new feature page. We're in Dayton, Ohio at the annual Hamvention, the worldwide convention of ham radio operators. Publisher Armin Noble is here, and he agreed with me that he'd never seen so many people have so much fun.
That probably is one of the most interesting facets of amateur radio, the way they all feel about each other. It's kind of like soldiers and policemen, a shared experience. They know they've all had to go and take the tests necessary to get a license, and so there is a great kinship amongst amateurs.
And even though ham radio operators have a lot of fun and talk to people around the world, they are prepared for disaster. They're often the only communications link. Listen for the feature page every day right here on YouTube.